Hey, Miss Malia.
What?
Did you see what Daddy brought home?
Well, Daddy didn't bring it home.
Well, Daddy saw it, told us about it, and we went over and got it. Are you excited? Free bikes, guys.
It doesn't have training wheels.
Nice helmet. That's pretty cool.
Nano has this.
Yep, Nano has that one, but it doesn't have the cool skeleton face on it.
Yeah, I like the skeleton face.
Is that just in case you fall and hit your face?
I guess.
Look, I want these.
You want these streamers and some and a whole.
Daddy almost got
these. What are we doing in the bike aisle?
Oh, can we get one of these for my bike?
I think we need to get some of these.
I think we need to get some of these too.
The brothers of skeletons.
Skeleton face brothers.
There's something wrong with your skull.
My mask is dangerous.
There's something wrong with
your skull. My mask is dangerous.
You have a big hole in your skull.
My mask is dangerous.
Those back and get what we really came for. What did we really come for? Some training wheels.
I want
Mia,
the one.
Can you tell me why we need training wheels?
For my new bike.
You got a new bike?
Yes.
Are you excited? And it's got flat tires, so Daddy's got some goo to put in it.
Dad, can you flex my bike, please?
You got it.
Daddy's on it.
Yay.
I'll take these off now. Don't need these. Don't want somebody else thinking it's a free bike. It's our free bike. We found it first. It's a very nice bike you've got there, Dad.
Hey, thanks. A little small for me.
You'll look nice riding it. It'll be fine.
Thank you.
What's first, Dad?
I think I'm just going to fix the tires. Then we'll put the training wheels on. Jeez. Jeez.
Come on, Dad.
See.
Dad says he used to fix bikes when he was a kid.
That's how I used to make money on the side.
Just airing up tires or?
No, changing chains, adjusting it. Just with my friends, and they will give me like very little money. Oh, this, that's good.
Can you believe our free bike did not come with free training wheels? Man.
Come on, people.
Get what you pay for around here, I'm telling you.
You're going to leave stuff out for free?
Do you got to figure it out?
I think so.
You sure? It's only been 30 minutes.
Oh, whatever.
Backwards. No. It's got training wheels, and it's got a princess on it.
And
ooh, and she's all decked out in all her fancy stuff. I like it.
Hi, baby. So
you look so good.
The arms. The job of the arms. Steel,
it's
right?
Just steel.
The job of the legs.
There's two.
Okay.
And if you need to stop, what do? Backwards.
Okay.
Yep. Okay, let's do a test. Ready? Go forward. And stop. Good job. Go forward. And stop. A little bit slow. You can do better. And go. Don't run into me, Nano. Don't run into me. There you go. And stop. Good job. Okay, let's go. Ready to go bike riding?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's ready to go bike riding. We don't have any water pops to throw. We're just going to go riding. Okay? Is that okay with you? Watching where you're going. Hey, BB. Here come those guys. Don't run into us. Make sure you're driving. Good job, Mia. You're doing awesome. Push, Mia. Look, Mia's grounded. Oh, she didn't get grounded.
Ready? Push on with that leg.
Do it. Go. Push.
There you go.
I
want to be grounded.
You almost got grounded there for a second. Your tire was up in the air. It's going to be Daddy, and then Jordan, and then Mia, and Mommy will come up in the back. I'll ground you anyway if you want.
Can I ride on the sidewalk?
Nope.
Oh, why?
Because that's where people walk. Come on, keep going. Keep up with
that's
panel.
Why it's called the
Go
side.
Keep up with panel. The sidewalk, not the side ride your bike. Okay, now there's going to be a big bump and you have to turn over it, so be careful. Turn nice and gently and go right over the bump. Keep going. Ah, she's grounded. Mia, you're grounded. Pedal.
I can.
Careful, you'll fall. Push. You're not all the way grounded. Keep going. Daddy, save her.
Ready?
Daddy will save her. There she goes. Bye, Dad. Dad's the only one going because everybody else is stranded. Do it. Good job. There she goes. Okay, I'll push. You ready? Mia, thumbs up.
Whoa, we can't do it with one hand.
It's hard to drive like that.
Here, I'll do it for you. Mia, thumbs up.
So it was Mia's very first bike ride. How did you do, Mia?
Good, but I'm really, really tired.
So did you crash?
I didn't crash, but I fell down.
You fell down how many?
Times.
Two times? Oh, man. Are you okay? Did you get hurt? You
just
did?
A little bit right here.
Let me see. Nope, doesn't look hurt to me. We're Wait. Good. Good job, Mia. High five. How's for an awesome free bike? Woo!
And me too.
And you too. Should we tell everybody what the funniest part of your guys' bikes is?
Yeah.
Jordan is riding an 18-inch, and we found Malia a free bike that happens to be a 20-inch. So Malia's bike is actually bigger than Jordan's.
I think we need a switch.
I think you should too. Malia can ride Jordan's bike, and Jordan can ride the purple and pink one.
I'm not riding purple and pink, and she's probably not riding black and gray.
Yeah, black and gray's fine. Purple and pink, maybe not quite as fine. Although, it would still be fine, because it rides just fine. You may not like it as well, though. What about you, baby? Did you have a fun bike ride?
This is the exciting part.
I have that we made it home.
Yay! Nobody got crashed before we made it home.
One of the funniest parts is that while I was riding my bike, my legs felt like they were made of steel. They were like super strong. As soon as I stop, I'm like, ugh.
Jello.
Yeah.
Do you have jello legs too, Mia?
Right here.
Did you guys have fun on the bike ride?
Yes.
That's the most important part. Would you like to go on another bike ride?
Yes.
Yes.
Just tomorrow.
Right.
And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want to make this channel strong, share it with your friends. Good night, YouTube. See you tomorrow. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe now.